We can first discuss about the primary, secondary and tertiary amine. So here, in case of